Welcome to my YouTube channel. If it is your first time here, welcome, welcome, welcome. My name is Gegezo Chabalala and I go by the name of Melanita Debut on my socials. And if you're a returning subscriber, hi baby, how are you? I am a good. Welcome to a new video, welcome to a new vlog. Today is a Saturday, the 8th of July, and already all done up, going to see Tamiya perform live. Really, really excited. So yeah, come with us.
Take it away, feeling too good to me. Chilling all day, all in your space is where I wanna be. Here in this room, what did you do? I just can't get enough. Too caught up in your love. I've been trying to forget, but you won't let me. Something in my brain wants you.
Thank you.
fear when what you feel I feel. Together we're healing.
Monday, and it's the day after the Tamia concert. And what guys, yesterday was fun, like, that was like the most funnest 2 hours ever. No, I'm lying, not 2 hours, because the show basically started at like 7 and ended at like 9:30, but that was like the best 3.5 hours ever. Yo, guys, Loisa's performance. Guys, yo, I don't know how to explain this. Just do yourself a favor, yeah? Just, if you're a music lover, whether it be gospel, R&B, soul, house, amapiano, or whatever it is that you like, just make sure that in your lifetime, just once, go to like a live performance, a music concert, or a music festival. Just do yourself a favor, because what guys, yeah, one thing about Luis, so even if you don't know him or don't know his songs, the minute that he sings, that boy just draws you in. Like, he just, oh son, like, yo guys, even if you don't know a song from Luis, but you can just feel like his performance, he draws you in. Like, he's just like, yes, yo, he grabs your attention. If you thought that Lois was good during his idol days, he is a million times better. I've seen him perform twice now, and all I can say is he just keeps on getting better and better. I know he's not gonna see this, but bruh, yo, no, like, it's nice being part of the herd. Cause what? No, Lois, ooh, I don't know how to describe it. I don't know how to describe it, but yeah. And then Sister Mia, yeah, like, yo guys, I don't know if I could, I would have recorded the whole show for you guys to see, for you guys to just enjoy the same way that we did. Because hi-wo, like, that, we want more. Anchor was very, we want more. Yo, please do yourself a favor, just like once go. So yeah, today is a Monday, and I just knocked off. It's like, what time is it? I think 6:30 now, and it is cold. Oh yeah, Tonya, it is cold. And I just went to the mall to go get marshmallows for my hot chocolate, because so yeah, just to warm up. And also, I miss home so much. Like, I miss home so much, so I'm not really like in the best moods. And what's better to cheer you up than, we'll see what I got. So yeah, also I need to get myself some flowers, as the other ones had burnt out. You'll see in the previous clip. We'll see. No, girl. You know how you do it. So, yeah, I went to go get these. I wanted to get muffins, you know, but they did not have the chocolate ones. They had only that mix, and I don't like the vanillas and the poppy seeds or whatever they call it. So I got these, and I got the tiny marshmallows, mini marshmallows for like the hot chocolate, because I don't pour sugar in my hot chocolate. And once you put in some milk, it just gets a bit, gives it a weird taste, Nyana, but it's creamy, but it gives it a weird taste because the sugar isn't, can't taste the sugar anymore. So I add marshmallows instead. And then I bought some cool drink, you know, to stock up on some juice. And I've been craving mango for the longest time. And I got this mango fruit juice, and I know it's thick, so it will take the craving, will curb it away. And then, remember that toner that KM's like plugged the girlies with, and it was sold out. So I used that toner, and I finished the bottle. If I finish a product, just know that the product is really, really good. So instead of buying it this time, I bought the hydrating toner, of which I feel like it will do me good, because one thing that I suffer with my skin is it's drying out, like it needs to get hydrated, you know. So I thought, let me try it, because the W Beauty glow toner was just like okay. And for the first time ever, I used a toner, and it did not give me that sore tingling sensation that is really unbearable. With this one, it was there in the beginning, but not as much. Not with this one, but with the other one, it was there, but not as much. And it was really a winner. Like, it's really a winner. And so I got this one again. And yeah, let me just go fetch the things that I bought from Clicks. Just want to do a mini Clicks haul, Soma. Just to show you guys, like, my winter skincare routine. I changed recently because I was getting, like, this weather, guys. This year's weather is just not on our side. Like, it's cold. It's cold, cold. My feet, everywhere. Just my body is getting cracks because it's dry. And I wanted to try something else because our favorite oil, magnolia oil from Pep, is just not doing the things anymore for me. It's not doing the things anymore, because even if I apply it, I like, it dries out, like my skin just dries out. So yeah, one thing about me, guys, I will never give you a review of something that I did not try on myself, because I really want to give you like the true review from how I used it and how I found it. So I went to Clicks, man, the other day to just get like a body oil, and I got this one because I've been seeing a lot of people have been posting it. So I'm like, okay, let me try it. So as you can see, I've used quite a bit of it, and it is Palmer's coconut oil, and guys, it has done me good. It has done me good. So far, so good. I am happy with it. So there was like a 3-for-2 special, and I think that's how they actually catch us, good leak, silicone discam, because you can never go there and say, I'm gonna go buy one thing and then go out the place with that one thing, you know. So there was like a 3-for-2 special, and then I got this raw shea butter, raw shea nourish daily body lotion, also from Palmer's. And then I got this massage lotion for stretch marks. And all I can say with this one, it has really reduced like the itchiness of my stretch marks. But yeah, I don't want to, it's not like I want to remove my stretch marks. I mean, that's near impossible, but yeah. So yeah, I got these. And then, yeah, yo, a game changer. This is a game changer, guys. This is a game changer for my face, especially for my face. So I've been using CeraVe for my face, and because normally I use like Pusha M, but during the winter it gets a bit dry on my skin, and it gives you like a dry feeling. And I needed something that would be like moisturizing and hydrating at the same time. And this is a winner. A winner, a winner, a winner.
like Anfunu Kroka, this is a winner for me. And I wanted to try the La Roche-Posay one, and I couldn't find the moisturizer, and then I ran into this one, or I saw this one, I was like, ah, let me try it, because I've been seeing people using it, let me just see how it will be for me. Game change, I guess, and this one. Plug yourselves if you have really dry skin, and you are suffering from all the feeling during this winter, you know? So, yeah, that's all I got from Click. What else did I want to say? That's it. Let me just prepare myself some hot chocolate and then get my flowers in the vase and then just relax. You know, I'm tired, guys. I'm tired. Tired from Saturday and Sunday. Like, I need to rest. Even if I can just get like a 6 full hours sleep, it'll do me good. So, yeah. See you.
Come a little closer. I wanna dance with you. Everything's moving slower. I don't know what it is you do. I've been looking at you all night, trying to figure you out. I just wanna make you smile. Hold your hand in my hand, looking at the sunset. Man, you're looking good tonight. I wanna kiss you before the sun goes down. It's what you're doing, making me feel like I'm falling. And when you're moving, I can hear my calling. There's no one else here that I see but you. It's what you're doing, that's making me feel like I'm falling. Yeah, I'm falling in love. My wheels in motion, I'm going crazy for you. Eyes blue like the ocean, I can see you want this too. Cause you've been looking at me all night, trying to figure me out. I just wanna let you know, and I ain't playing no games. Baby, you won't change, I only want you. I wanna kiss you before the sun goes down. It's what you do.
Guys, this is the best hot chocolate I've ever had, and I'm so glad I came across it. I think it was even the last tin that I found. It's the time I went to Pick n Pay, and woo! Please, if you do find it, please do yourself a favor and buy it, and just have a taste of the nicer things, you know? Yeah, the other ones does it, but this one, woo, my god. The Cadbury one is like the second best for me, and then this, number one. No doubt.
I wanna kiss you before the sun goes.